People who get SNAP benefits from the government are going to be able to shop for their groceries online soon. Amazon and Walmart just started a two-year pilot program here in New York, and ShopRite will be joining it early next week. It's the first time the Agriculture Department is letting people pay with their SNAP benefits online. Usually somebody has to be there in person to use them.